That being said, it's much, much safer if you play CI. Actually, you know what? For the sake of not wasting as many fusings, I should probably quality them up a bit. Alright, that's plenty. Hard to feel safe with the warchief mostly because of their life builds, yeah. So CI, Assassin, Starforge, or Blade Flurry? Probably Blade Flurry at the moment, because it's going to get you better defenses, and I don't know how much of a DPS advantage is for the other one. Alright, are we ready? Are we ready? Why is it not perfect? Because I don't have any elemental damage. What are you talking about? I don't have any elemental damage, ever. Can I even link this many gloves? Wow. Only one of them went rare. And only one of them changed their socket. That's interesting. +1 gems. Ellie weakness on hit. Temp chains on hit. Cast on crit. Wow. That's pretty crazy. That's pretty nuts. +1 gems. Ellie weakness, temp chains.